The very next day they started demolishing. Yeah.